Win of the year at Eastern Alamance tonight. This one was a wild game. Eastern Alamance with the football. Jason Ball, the play action. Taraji Rogers, 16 yards for the touchdown, 7-0. Eastern in front. Northern Guilford. Jackson Kemp passes to Cohen Muse. Nice game, but the drive would stall. But Eastern Alamance back with the football. Ball's going to connect with Charlie Deacon for a nice game. That's going to keep the drive alive. And a little bit later, Eastern Alamance, the handoff to Tyreek Samuel, 19 yards for the touchdown. I said this one was wild. Check out the final score. Eastern wins it 48-44 with a touchdown with under a minute to play.